A clue, a clue.
Yeah, I know. It looks like everyone will be here soon to celebrate Christmas.
No, a clue.
Oh, do you see a clue? Where is it?
It's right there.
Oh, you found it. Great looking. And it's another clue. And it's on that star.
You're right, Riff. I guess we found another clue, and you know what we gonna do, draw in our handy dandy
notebook.
That's right, our notebook. Okay, let's draw a star.
For a star, we will draw 10 straight lines like this, and that makes a star.
Alright, so our first clue is lights, and now we have a star, so how can we make look perfect for Christmas with some lights and a star? Do you know?
I guess we are getting close, but I think the last clue will help us know the answer.
Mail time!
Mail time! Mail time!
Hey Blue, the mail's here.
Mail time!
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wilt. Mail!
Happy holidays, everyone. Hey, look at that. Noah had finished the entire movie, and I am excited.
I heard about the news mailbox, and guess what, guys? We are almost ready because this is a moment we had all been waiting for.
That's right, Ashley. The crossover combination between Team Children and the Chibi Stars. Looks like this is gonna be one big crossover adventure. We got everything ready because we are all set.
Amazing, and I got something for you, my friend, a holiday card.
Thanks, mailbox. Oh boy, we just got a holiday card.
We just got a holiday card. We just got a holiday card. We just got a holiday card. Wonder who it's from.
Oh boy, we got a holiday card from Mira.
Hi there, Recess Gang. Happy holidays. And I heard that back in Scooby's Christmas Carol, I was a new member with Doc McStuffins, Edith, Margot, and Agnes. My family is so proud of me along with Lucy and Gru. Now I am gonna show off some good mysteries and solve it out just like you. And we always wanted to find those hats, like normal and big like that, so every character will dance with it.
Hat, 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 hat.
Happy holidays, everyone. I hope you love the holiday card.
Anytime, Mira. Wow, I'm sure that everyone will be ready for Christmas soon.
It sure was nice that everyone sends a holiday card for us. It's incredible. It sure was. So I think if Santa will be very happy if you wanna go to his workshop with toys and stuff.
Bark, 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 bark. Bo, 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 bo.
Hey, look at that. Shed went into Santa's workshop. I guess this will be perfect to put presents in the bag for Santa.
We will wait here while we help Skinner and Chalmers decorate this school.
Wow, this must be Santa's workshop, and look, these little toads are wrapping presents for Santa.
They sure are. Look at that, they are putting all the stuff in Santa's bag.
This is where all of the toys get wrapped inside a present box.
Hey, Recess Gang. You are here to wrap up presents like Santa. Well, you had come to the right place.
We sure are, guys. Thank you for adding Rosie in the movie. And I am so glad that Nefaria's Fury is added in the movie room. And I can't wait to see how we do, Sophia.
I'm sure you are gonna do great, but look at this present right next to us. It's gonna take all of us to paint that picture. So do you think we are gonna pack that giant present and send it to the city?
I know, Molly. But it is gonna take teamwork to make a Christmas painting, so we better do our best. Can you press the time-lapse button on your remote?
Oh my goodness! Oh, that's the upside-down button! Could you please press the right side-up button on your remote? Thank you! Now, press the time-lapse button on your remote.
Thank you.
fantastic. Everyone will see it in the city, and they are gonna take a picture with it.
It was our pleasure that we helped you out, kids. So can you tell us about that last clue is?
Yes, we do. The last clue is over there, recess gang.
Alright, thanks AJ. And the last clue is an ornament. You know what we need, our handy dandy
notebook.
That's right, our notebooks. So let's draw an ornament. For an ornament, we will draw a circle, and then some little lines like this, and we have an ornament.
Hey, look at that. We found all three clues. That means we are ready for an hour.
Thinking chair.
You got it, viewers. Come on, recess game. It's time to finish up the game.
Wow, you made it back. And we found our last clue too. Now that we collected all of the clues, let's think. So we are trying to figure out how can we make perfect for Christmas, and our clues are some lights.
Hey, maybe we can make it look perfect by putting the lights on a star. And gather all the ornaments so we can watch them flash back and forth.
No!
No!
Oh, no, I don't think so. That's silly.
Oh no. We didn't mean to do that. That is kind of funny. Well, how can we make it perfect with some lights, a star, and some ornaments? Do you know?
A Christmas tree.
Oh yes. You're correct. That's the answer to those clues. We can decorate the tree with some lights, ornaments, and a star. We did it. We just figured out Blue's Clues.
We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Because we're really smart.
Oh boy, come on Blue. Let's put up our Christmas tree so that we will be all done with school.
Suddenly, like magic, the station was flooded with lights.
Now this is what I call a Merry Christmas, kids. You all did a great job, and I believe that is the end of our day.
You said it, Mickey. This is the best Christmas that we ever had. We love a new play-along edition in this show, and I think it's time to take these six kids home. Because it's time for the main event.
Yes, Joe T, thank you for making Christmas perfect, everyone. You are a fantastic helpers, and I hope we will see each other again in school.
You are very welcome. We are happy to help you out decorate this school for Christmas. Thank you so much for all your help today. We had such an exciting time on this Christmas holiday, and we love celebrating it with everyone.
Yes, indeed, and it's time for us to go home because school has come to an end.
Bing bang, digga rigga dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, digga rigga dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up.
What a hot dog day.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity.
ticking clock. It's a brand new day. What you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stomp on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene. We're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse. And the Mickey Mouse Club.
Happy holidays, everyone. Thanks for all your help. Goodbye.
Out of the box, out of the box,
out of the box, out of the box.
Take one box, put it with another. Let's look for one that's long and wide.
Out of the box, you come too.
We'll build a house together. Now what's it gonna be inside?
Out of the box.
We'll let imagination take us for a ride.
Come on!
Wow! Out of the box.
Yeah, when you arrive.
Out of the box.
Pictures come alive.
Out of the box.
There's music in our.